Are you one of the 14,000 Floridians on a waiting list for a nursing program? Well, your wait may be over. FCC is now accepting applications for its first nursing class.
There are a lot of nursing students who have their prerequisites and have not been able to find a nursing program to sit in.
The program is new, the equipment is new, and clinical rotations are at premier hospitals and healthcare facilities in South Florida. Give us a call. Admission representatives are here to help.